Hello everybody, hope you've had a good day. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to After Us. Or if you are new, welcome. And if you do end up enjoying, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. That'd be very much appreciated. But yeah, I'm gonna do a bit more, just another part, and we'll see how it goes from here. Like I said, I'm not fully engrossed into the game. It's not really my cup of tea or all of it, so just gonna play a bit more, just sort of see. Oh, thank God you had that there. I was not looking forward to doing that to other cars. Keep a look out, I don't see anything. Yeah, I don't see any souls. Mom, I'm not liking this, you know, these. I'm being honest. Absolutely not. Like, I actually hate these. Get lost. Where are you? Oh, there you are. How the hell? Oh, right there. Thank me. Thank you. Yeah, so I'll see how this part goes, see whether or not if I get more engrossed into it. Fuck's sake. But I say I'm not, god damn it. Say I'm not quitting the game or anything because it's a bad game. It's not. It's just, it's not for me. Yeah, these aren't the games I normally play. The fuck do you... Man took me with him. Well, what the hell am I supposed to do? What the fuck? Oh, you motherfucker. I got this. No, I had that. Oh, There we go. I know I could have just probably... Yeah, I could have easier just jumped off. But I got at least three of them, poor Philly people. Oh shit. Didn't realize I should have reached it. Oh, we're doing spirals now. Oh fuck. Are you? Making my life annoying that, doing that. Fucking hell, I hate this. Goop. That wasn't goop. And I hate myself. Oh my god, another one. Oh, sick. I didn't have to do a fight you on. Nice. Thank God. I love doing the trees. I'm sorry. It's so beautiful. I have the same face. Oh, I've got two ways to go. I've got to go to the harbour or the chemical plant. I want to go to the harbour. Oh, actually, so there's actually three I've got. So either I'll go up to the bloody eagle. And then I'll probably go to harbour. I clicked the wrong one, I wanted to click X. Yeah, I'm literally doing the one I didn't want to do yet. This was actually the one I didn't want to do, which was going up. Are you kidding me? Do I fuck want to do going up? Well, this is new. I hadn't had to go down before to go up. Get rid of the goop. Oh, was it here? What? I can see that to there, but I need to get across to there. Oh, it's literally this wall. Oh. Oh, that goes to those as well. Oh. Did not know that. I thought that only did spirits. Move it up. I like that. I don't mind that. Love doing that. Fucking hate this. Oh, I hate this. If I would have known it was a parkour game, I wouldn't have done it. I'm not kidding. Within a heartbeat, I would have uninstalled it. It's a good job the game is actually very beautiful. That's all I've got to say. I would have bunned this off ages ago. Yeah, fuck me. Holy shit. Okay, give me a bloody heart attack, we're doing it. I'm looking at that rock and I'm thinking the crane there. I'm like, Jesus Christ, I'm all back to the start of the chuffing cranes. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Like, actually, really thank you. Because as soon as I got stuck, then I was like, oh god, and then it respawned on me. I was for sure thinking I'm dead. Oh? Oh my god. That explains why I was looking at the chuffing block, wasn't it? Well, don't move now as soon as I get to you. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come back, come on. Oh, I see that I'm supposed to jump there. Good job, I only have to go so much more. Take me all the way to the top, please. Oh my god, it took me basically all the way to the top. Oh my god, you're so goddamn sexy. You actually did take me to the top. Oh my god, thank god. Where's the... That's actually still counted connecting to it. Please don't make me parkour in that. Please just keep going. Just keep going. All the way to the top, please. That'll hurt my head, please. Come on. Are we in a cage? Oh my god, we are in a cage. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh my god. Well, that's kind of depressing. No parkour, come on. Straight run. Didn't mean he gets parkour. I've got to go up there. 100% I'm climbing up there, aren't I? Yep. Wait, how do I can't jump to the... Oh. That's what I gotta do. Shoot myself. That's what. I like this though. That was nice. There is no way I can make that. That Thank God you were symbolized with the chuffing claws, by the way, because I would have been done. Fuck is this, though? Bro, why do you have so many random crap? Well, it's a good job there's a bunch of bars and a ceiling in my way. Then there's only, and there's actually only two. I've been able to see where I want to jump. Oh, it has a lip there. And it teeter-totters. And they now teeter-totter. Holy shit. Yeah, if you like parkour games, you're actually gonna love this game. Oh fuck. I nearly let go of my controller then. God, I'm hating this now. Fucking hell. Fuck, I don't know how I'm actually doing this first time. I'm not even kidding you. There we go. There we go. Oh my god. There's the fail we needed. I'm sprinting on everything. Fuck myself, and I do that. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're that close without a single fail. Fuck myself. That is sad. That is sad. That's kind of worse than a dog one, to be honest with you. You can find an eagle into that small of a cage. That is sad. And we fought all the way back down, yeah? It would bring us back to the Ark, I think it is. What's the music going on? Where the fuck am I? Good, yeah, I don't want to sleep tonight. This is not all disturbing. No, no, it's cool. Like, if this was a horror game, I would be leaving the game at this point. But because I know it's just another game, I'm not that scared, if you know what I mean. Like, it's fucking freaky. I'm like, what the fuck? But if it was a horror game, I would have left. I mean, I wouldn't have played in the first place, but... You know what I mean? This is like prime, like, some damn shit is gonna happen. What am I doing? Yeah, I can just fast travel there, yeah. There you go. Eagle done. I want to go to the harbour. I really don't really want to technically, but I feel like the harbour's gonna be more better than the chemical plant. Hello. Am I just jumping off, essentially? Yeah. Oh, the rock went. Let me just... Oh, it's a sofa. I mean, it's petrified like a rock in there now, so... Yeah, when we hit a checkpoint, I'm gonna see how far we are away from the shark, because I might end up just doing the shark. But I'll have to see how close we are when we hit a checkpoint. Oh, it's raining bad stuff. Am I now gonna have to incorporate hiding under the fucking rain? Please don't. Oh, fucking hell, you want. Countryside. Some fucking countryside, I'll tell you that. Oh shit. I can see my screen doing though. I actually forgot about that pool thing, to be honest with you. For the most part, you probably could easily... Yeah, for the most part, you're kind of actually good. If you're just sprinting like I'm doing, you'll be good. The trees are the dock. Well, I'm off to the dock. That's where I said I'm going, so... We're probably going to go to the shark, man, because that's the checkpoint. Jesus Christ, hold on. I was kind of more thinking the checkpoint was going to be about fucking a few minutes away. I mean, technically speaking, it is a few minutes away. Fuck the work. So it's not there, it's there. Yeah? This way. Fuck. Go, go. Jeez. Be free, old lady. It is a bit sad. Very depressing, this game, to be honest, in a way. Is that... Okay, yeah, I still stand. Okay. Oh. Let's go this way, because there's a... Right this way. Hide underneath the fellow. What's up here? Actual nothing. Shit, shit, shit. Under him, I can hide between his legs. I see that one. And then the teddy bear for a sec. Alright, go and get this. Fucking you, fucking. What? Did that make me shit myself? Absolutely. Fucking see. That knocked them. Can you give me 2 more seconds to fucking boot your cunt back? I'm thankful that you're a one and off of that. You're gonna fucking... You fucking rabid bastards. No, me fucking getting caught actually helps me. Fuck you. Holy shit. Fucking hate children. Okay, there's no way that it's there, innit? Yeah, I've really got to get in here now. Yep. I think I'm actually preferring this area to the other ones because this one's less parkour. And just a lot more sort of running, realistically. I don't mind parkour when it's like this, like a little bit of parkour sprinkled in. But when it's a game that just revolves around it, it's not for me. I can accept that, that's fine with me. Still very much enjoy the game. Not very much, actually, I suppose, when I say that. Evidently. What the fuck? Don't do that. Motherfucker, don't randomly do blobs like that on me. Give me an attack. Holy shit. Okay, so it's on the underside? Where is it? Still below me. Rhinoceros. Cool. Cool. I don't like how open this actually looks. It's confusing me how big it actually is. Wait a sec. Okay. I'm wondering where I'm supposed to go. Oh shit. No, fuck you. Yeah, I think you're actually better off just walking. Yeah, you better just walk in here so you don't go too fast. Oh, there are certain walls which are good. Ooh, that sound. And the way it reaches to me. Jeez, get lost. I'm free. I mean, look at that. It makes you give the illusion that it goes really far, but it doesn't. I don't like it. You fucking bastard. Holy shit. I say holy shit a lot. Yeah, I think those little fires are actually designed to sort of guide you. Yeah, they are designed to guide you to places. I don't know, I got a turtle. Which I like that. At least it's got some way of helping you go someplace. Am I supposed to do the diggy thing again? Huh? Nope. It wouldn't be that far. It has to be though, somewhere here. There we go. The light was shining on it. I love when you get a spirit, it spawns more of the dark spirits of said animal. Don't touch me. Okay, so there's something on top of the... Where did that one go, though? Okay. Oh, I can see I've got to jump to you. Oh, it's an open. Will you just pull me up? No. to do that. Okay. That makes sense. You fucking idiot. Yeah, if I even remotely like parkour games, this would actually be so much fun. And then do you want me? I mean, it's momentum. All about momentum. That's designed there so then I can jump onto you somewhere, I think. Yeah. Why are you here? That's my question now as well. Someone wants to be on a... Hello there. Turns out, yeah, I realized what the crane was for. It's just a shelter. It wasn't that deep. Oh, that killed me. Didn't know they could kill me. Oh, fuck. Children. This one wasn't as spooky because this one wasn't a fucking jump scare. I saw them this time. You fucking bitch. Just kill them, just... They're not fucking worth it. New proximity thing. Ah, fuck. Get fucking destroyed, you little shits, that time. Oh my god. Wait, who's gonna miss? Oh, it's you in the electrical ball now. How does one... How? Can I, like... I can't grab onto that, no. Oh, I can't get you, because I actually don't see how I'm supposed to get to you. Yeah. Oh well. Really don't see how I'm supposed to get to it. Oh shit, we're there. I was like, there's no way I'm supposed to do some more parkour just to get over to that. Already got the black spudges. Are we how far away from the fucking harbour? Jesus Christ. Oh, we're not even at her yet. She's somewhere here. Oh, I see it. What are we connecting to? Somewhere there. Oh, okay. Is it a jumper offer? It is somewhere here, isn't it? Not here. But somewhere here, eh? Above? Apparently it's above. What the fuck do I get above? Please tell me it's in there. It was. Like, there's no way that made me go through all that. I honestly, this might be the reason why I'm not wanting to go to the harbour. I swear to God, if you put me in the water, I'm leaving. Okay. Okay, right. Angles, it doesn't look like I'm underwater. It definitely looks like I'm underwater. Okay. 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 I'm not at all. I'm friend with the fish. Fish are friends, not food. I'm not underwater. I am not underwater. This is an illusion. It's just texture on TV. In case you were not aware, I hate the ocean. I am definitely afraid of it. Not underwater. Just the style of the game. Yeah, just changed up the style. Oh my god, I got jump boosts. Because I'm in space. Yeah, that's where I am. Zero gravity in space. That's where I am. I'm in space. You fucking idiot. Oh, that's gonna fuck me up a little bit. God, the zero gravity in space really is fucking me up. Wow. Why is there kelp in space? Definitely in space. Oh, I see it. Clearly in space. Okay, isn't as bad. It isn't as bad because it still kept its original sort of style. So I'm. It doesn't look that much like we're underwater. Sorry, space. Space station that way. It's not the endless void, it's clearly just space. Really was space, definite space, definite fucking space. No, that was not anything below me. But space. That's nothing but space. Absolutely nothing but space.
got space.
Should have gone the other way. Yeah. There's no air in space. Fuck, don't scratch. I got an itch. Thank you. I knew they lied. There's always air in space. Fuck you. I'm literally touching it. There we go. The fuck? You fucking rat bastard. Safety.
Not the ocean, it's not the ocean. It is not the ocean. It is not the ocean. It is not the ocean.
It also, it fucks me up a little bit as well, because obviously we are floating in zero gravity. The jumps are a lot wider. I'm committing to it. It's am I supposed to do what I think I'm supposed to do? No, I'm not. Oh, I am supposed to go down. I physically thought I was literally going down the way I was entered. I could make that. Obviously not right now. I can make that. I didn't run a space at a bottom. Who did I miss floating in space? Probably you, innit? Free falling in space. It helps, by the way. It's that looks promising. Not promising. That's not promising. That's not promising. It's the opposite of promising. That's fine. That's fine. That's better. This is fine. It is absolutely fine. Absolutely fine. That's not fine. That's not fine. Absolutely not fine. Absolutely not fine. Absolutely not fine. Okay, it's a little bit fine. I didn't know they could catch me. Oh, fuck you, dog. Get lost. What do you mean this still affects me? I'm in a fucking cave! That's fine with me. I don't give a fuck about the one that I missed. Wouldn't care. But could not give a Scooby-Doo. It's literally right on my ass. How the fuck am I? I don't have time to chuff and think. Some of them are. The other one was probably right out in the open, then, wasn't it? Go, 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 go. I can now just barely see.
This is not the ocean. This is not the ocean. This is definitely not the ocean. 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 Absolutely. Abso-fucking-lutely not the ocean. Whoops-so-fucking-lutely. Absolutely not the ocean. Abso-fucking-lutely. Abso-fucking-lutely not. That says, not that word. Nope. Nope, absolutely not. Oops, effectively not. Yeah, it was good. Shouldn't have come here. How the fuck are the rooks down here? Shark, where the fuck are you? Please. Something's... No, okay, thank God. Shark, please be here, shark. Shark. Thank you. Let me out, 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 let me out. Nah, that is sad. I hated that drop down. That drop down was absolutely... No, it was a nightmare. That was nightmare fueled. The dropping down. Close your eyes, no.
Shit. God damn.
Oh, actually, I missed one there, actually. I didn't realize that. And then I missed another three. Oh. Did you know that?
Yeah.
It's the game isn't for me, unfortunately. If you take into consideration, how far can we zoom out? That we've just done... We've done three. So we're... What have we got? Five left. Like, if it maybe we'd done three and there was maybe, like, two or three left, I would have just stuck it out. But we're still... We're not halfway. I mean... You could argue we might be halfway because if we've got that close to the wasp on... Oh, no, we haven't got that close to the wasp. That is just... We still got to go all that left side. Right side, sorry. Yeah. I did enjoy it slightly. Very lovely. Very beautiful. Hated the harbour. Should have realised it was going to make me go under the water, to be honest with you. Didn't think that, to be honest. Really. But, yeah. Otherwise, honestly, yeah. If you like parkour games, you will very much like it. It's very beautiful. Very, very nice. Clearly took a lot of time with it. Love it. Just, I'm not too keen on parkour games. Really not. It doesn't grip my fancy a lot of the time. It's not. Like, if it was multiplayer and I'm playing with my friend, it would be a bit more fun, because Russ would literally fucking be all the way at the end and I'm basically at the first jump. And it would be a bit more funny. But it's just not for me. So sorry if everyone was looking, sorry if there's a few people looking to see me playing the whole game, but it's not for me. So thank you all for watching. If you did end up enjoying, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And if you do have any games you want me to try out, just let me know in the comments below. And I'll be sure to check out the game, see if I can play it. And because obviously I play on Xbox. And I do play Nintendo, but I don't use it as much as just Xbox. So I'll just have to see. But yeah. So, see ya. Bye.